Good morning, Forest Oak. Today is March 24th, 2023. I'm Fernanda.
Hi, I'm Kira for the award-winning Good Morning, Forest Oak on WFOM TV.
Check the fabulous FOMS leaders.
On Saturday, March 18th, the FOMS chapter of the Minority Scholars Program partnered with Goal Setting Girls to attend the annual MSP retreat at Northwest High School. Elementary, middle, and high school students from all over the county convened to learn about equity, celebrate each other, and showcase their culture. There were four workshops about racism, anti-racism, unity in the community, and restorative justice. Five FOMS students did a wonderful job facilitating the workshops for elementary groups. Please congratulate Stephanie, Jaden, Agnes, Leith, and Thompson on their leadership. If you would like to join MSP, you can start attending on Thursdays after spring break.
Lessons are still available to purchase in the Media Center for $1. Get one for your boo, your BFF, or your mom.
Happy birthday, Camila E. from Kaylee and Mahala.
Yay! Happy early birthday to Nadia W. from all your GMFO peeps.
Yay!
Would you like to join GMFO?
4, 3, 2, 1.
It's March Madness time. Each day in March, we'll drop a math challenge. Drop your answers in the bin in the Media Center for a chance to join an Amazon gift card. The more you play, the more chances you have. Today's question is, what four-digit number, when multiplied by four, reverses its digits? Here's a recap of the Newsweek events from vocabulary.com.
Shout out to Delta Global School in Hanoi, Vietnam. Big love from Vocabulary. It's the week, yeah. Rap. We're back with the raps. This week it's a big one.
Really? Why is that?
Because spring has sprung. The flowers are blooming. It's a beautiful season. It's also when allergies get folks sneezing. So grab a tissue and let's dig in. The weekend rap is about to begin. Okay, first, we got some breaking news in. A warrant was issued for Vladimir Putin. The International Criminal Court accused him of war crimes against Ukrainian children. Human rights groups and Ukrainian officials say it's an important step in holding him accountable. Now, let's go from one press to the next and talk about France's pension protest. Their president raised the retirement age without taking a vote, so Parliament had no say. But many people say this is unacceptable. We're watching to see how this one unfolds, and here at home in California, teachers are on strike. They want a pay increase. The cost of living is high, so classes got canceled for 3 days while teachers demand a livable wage. The Biden administration just protected 500,000 acres of land in Texas and Nevada, proclaiming the acreage to be a national monument. And what that means is their mountain ranges will remain untouched. America the beautiful, that's what's up. In sports news, the Women's World Cup prize money is up 300%. which sounds stunning, but it's still about a third of what men receive. Players continue to fight for equal pay and equality, and French Bulldogs are the most popular breed, a title that was held by the Labrador Retriever for 31 years. That's a long time. We still love you, though. Don't take it personal. It's time to go, but before we push off, we gotta say R.I.P. to two legends we lost. Bobby Caldwell, a great singer-songwriter, and Lance Reddick. You may have seen him on The Wire. Thank you for sharing your talents with us. You'll be missed. Sending peace, light, and love. Enjoy the sunshine. But don't forget to take a jacket. I'll be back in a week with some more news rapping. Oh, yeah. And don't forget to enter the Weekend Rap Shoutout Contest. Make sure to have a teacher, parent, or guardian submit your rhymes, and maybe you'll get a shout-out in next week's Weekend Rap.
Here are Dr. Smith and Mr. Montes with some enough of the today's dance.
All right, welcome, Forrest Oak. Good morning. I just wanted to touch base with all of you today to talk about some information about the dance. The first thing is no more tickets will be sold today. So teachers, please do not send any students to the office to call mom or dad or someone. Students, please do not ask your teachers to go downstairs to call anyone for any type of ticket information. At the end of the day, your belongings, if you're going to the dance, your belongings will stay in your locker. Okay, so do not bring your backpacks down to the cafeteria. If you are going home for the weekend, enjoy your weekend. And those that are going to the dance, you are going to enter through the band hallway, okay, through the around, and we will have chaperones and SGA members directing you. Please make sure that you are being picked up by 5:15, 5:30, no later than that, please. So please contact home, make sure that you have a ride, no buses for the dance. And if you have lost your ticket, I know that some of you get a little worried. I lost my ticket. I don't know if I can still come to the dance. Remember that I have your permission slip and I have that other little half, so you will still be able to come to the dance. So if you have lost it, don't stress out. Just line up and I will make sure that you get into your dance. Other than that, let's have a fun and safe dance. Enjoy ourselves. And that's pretty much it.
Thank you, Mr. Montes, and thank you to, I wanted to come on to thank all the students who every day do the right thing. You know who you are. You get to class on time, you're participating, you have your assignments done, you are just wonderful kids here at Forest Oak. I'm totally enjoying you, and I want to just thank every kid who's doing the right thing every day, all the time. And I want you all to have a fabulous rainy Friday. It's rainy, but we can still have a fabulous Friday. Enjoy this evening's dance.
Dr. Smith and Mr. Montes.
That's all for today's edition of Good Morning Forest Oak. I'm Fernanda.
And I'm Kira. Have a fabulous Friday and a wonderful weekend.
GMFO out.